say how shocked I am to learn of Dr. Bloomfield's death, and it appears to be a murder. It looks horrible. He was such a, I've always found him to be a quiet and deliberate person, and, you know, was not in any way offensive. He was just a good man, and my heart goes out to his family. It's a terrible event, and I hope the police leaves no stone unturned to find the evildoers in this case.